meet Nada. This is Nada. Her problem is how can we create energy that doesn't harm the planet? Empathize. My citizen is feeling hopeful and frustrated because Nada is hoping that I can fix her problem and frustrated because she doesn't know how to deal. Define. My problem relates to energy. Ideate. My idea has a platform that works like a solar panel, but instead it works by electricity, not by the sun. There is a button hooked up to it. It takes the non-renewable energy and transforms it into renewable energy. This helps CityX because when the platform is turned on, it cleans the air so the energy doesn't harm the planet. My partner for this were Alyssa, Devon, and Lucy. Alyssa's idea was a floating platform that would take the energy that harms the planet and turns it into energy that doesn't harm the planet. Devon's idea was a treadmill, and when you run on it, it turns a light on. And Lucy's idea was a machine that sucks up energy like a vacuum cleaner. My first prototype. My first guest partner was Journey, and she told me that I should improve my model by putting it on the roof of everyone's house so it doesn't get damaged. I should have a control panel in the house to activate it. Also, the control panel would beep when it senses that it's ready to activate. My second prototype. My second test partner was Alyssa, and she told me I should improve by putting a cover over my design so when bad weather comes, it won't get damaged. And there should be a switch on the control panel in your house to open and close the cover. My third prototype. I fixed my prototype by putting a dome over my design so it won't get damaged, as well as a hole in the middle so the energy has a spot to come in and out from. My Morphe design. When I designed my idea in Morphe, I thought the hardest part was getting all of the shapes to connect to each other and putting them in the right spot. When I was putting the dome on in Donut, I had a really hard time getting them to connect and subtract them. I grouped them and that made it a lot easier to work with. Everything else was pretty easy, shrinking and making it bigger to fit the design. This is my design in Thingiverse. Almost finished. I really enjoyed watching my design get made on the 3D printer. I thought it was so cool how a machine could build anything from filament. The work is over. My finished creation, the energy cleaner. How I came up with the name was pretty easy. The problem was related to energy, and my design pretty much cleans energy. I put that together and I got energy cleaner. Reflection. Something that was really hard and frustrating was keeping my design in the same spot on Morphe. It kept moving off the template. Also, not being able to get adults' help was really hard if you had a question how to do something or need an idea. My advice would be to remember to save your work on Morphe, because if you don't, you will have to start again. Didn't happen to me, but I know someone who did have to. This project may get frustrating, but when you're finished, it's worth it to know you created that. I love doing this project, and I learned you should never give up how hard you try. Everything will work out in the end. Thanks for watching.